Hey everyone, this is the Nighthawk here. This is my preview for the NBA season. This is a Bleacher Report. Now here's the standings for all the teams started at AL East. That the Yankees finished in first with 162. That Boston finished second in the first wild card, 96-66. That Toronto finishing third, 85-77. That Baltimore finishing 4-81, and Tampa Bay finishing last 65-97. Now at the AL Central, that Cleveland finishing 97-65. That Minnesota finishing 83-79. That Chicago White Sox finishing 74-88. That Kansas City finishing 68-94. And that Detroit finishing 60-102. And here the AL West standings. That Houston finishing 91-71. That the LA Angels finishing 88-74. That Seattle finishing 82-80. That Oakland finishing 80-82. That Texas finishing 75-87. So the AL playoffs, according to Bleacher Reports, the Yankees, the Red Sox, the Indians, the Astros and the Angels. Now we go to the National League with the AL East. They had the Nationals finishing 95-67. They had the Mets finishing 86-78. They had the Phillies finishing 81-81. They had Atlanta finishing 76-84. They had Miami finishing 57-105. Let me go to that. In El Central, they had the Cubs finishing 97-65. They had the Cardinals finishing 84-78. And they had Milwaukee finishing 84-78. They had the Pirates finishing 75-87. They had the Reds finishing 70-92. Now here's the NL West standings. They had the Dodgers finishing 92-70. They had the Diamondbacks finishing 87-75. They had the Rockies finishing 85-77. They had the Giants finishing 71-91. And they had the Padres finishing 66-96. So, the NL playoffs is the Nationals, the Mets, the Cubs, the Dodgers, and the Diamondbacks. And here's the standings to Bleacher Report for the season coming up. Also, I post some videos on my channel, Nighthawk, so please subscribe and check it out. I'll see y'all later.